Okay, Brian. Brian Kenny, right?
Yeah, Brian? Hey Danny, how you doing?
How's it going? Great.
Good to see you.
Yeah, I've seen the ledge a few times.
Yeah. Give me a minute here, just 1 minute. No, stay right there. Stay right here, you QB. Listen, it's 3rd year anniversary of that crooked pension you guys voted yourself 3 years ago. So what do you got to say about that?
Well, there's a review coming through, and they put the review through, and we'll see what happens with the outcome on that.
What do you think the way it was done? Do you think it was...
Well, there may be some ways it could have been changed, there's no doubt about that. But look, public spoke up. Yeah, definitely. You know, I've heard it many times.
That's all politicians, both political parties.
Yeah, so we're going to leave it go through and do its due process and see what the outcome is. That's all we can do.
Think the Brazilians deserve an apology, the way it was done, the highlight of the flood? And
well, look, you know, it is what it is. They deserve apologies lots of times for different things. And
I have to apologize
all the
time.
Are you sorry for being here today? Anyway.
So bottom line, seriously?
No, let the process do its course and let's see what happens.
Do you trust the process of politicians?
Definitely. That's why we're elected to come here. Some people don't like the decisions we make, some people do, you know, so that's democracy. But, you know, just leave the process go through, and I didn't get elected to worry about my pension. That's one thing.
That's a political answer, no?
Well, it's true. I came here to try and do my best for the people by riding in Bathurst and the province of New Brunswick. That's why I got into politics.
Hey, you're doing fine work. Even though you're a redhead, I won't question you too much because I'm terrified of redheads.
I'll get a little angry.
Thank you.